Let's take a stance for our own amongst the world.